Is anyone there? Koval? Marit? Hey, this is Jasnah. I was just with you. And now, I don't know where I am. Or how I got here. I've got a splitting headache. Does anyone hear me? Base, do you copy? Are you there? It's probably nothing serious. No damage to the suit or bone structure. Just this headache. Supplies, which would suggest a quick recce. Or was it just the end of the mission? Just like I thought. Nothing. I'm on my own. The beacon can't be detected either. Oh, let's see if the past me hasn't failed the present me. And let's hope she took notes. Are we on Regis 3? Doesn't ring any bells. And my crew have no way to tell me. So I report that I have no recollection of this planet. The last thing I remember. Hang on. We've closed the research cycle. We were already in hibernation. Flying back. Is my blackout a side effect of metabolic depression? That would be bizarre. For some reason, our crew split into two groups. The first one set up camp. I wonder if I was with them. Or am I on my way there? Both groups landed in the same place. Two landers to the surface. They usually do this. Maybe the first one broke. The first group explored the ocean with no biologist. It's weird. And the other one, just me, took a different route. Leading to... Right! I was heading straight to the camp. Must be somewhere near. Okay. I'm gonna head to the camp, but I'll be keeping an eye out for you. Landmarks. Well done, past me. You didn't disappoint after all. Oh, I sound like... I need to stop doing this. I'm looking for something that resembles a dog. Specific structure, which does not resemble any canine. I'm checking another object, which also doesn't match. Oh, focus. Bingo! I found the dog! We have the first one. I need one more. An object I called Needle. Resembles the eye of a needle. I report that I have established my position. Time to hit the road.